What I enjoy the most about being a lighter, I think it's the same reason why I used to like lighting on set. It's the actual stage where you see things come together and look good. Even though I have a lot of freedom in CG, I kind of use my experience on set to ground my work. So it's CG, it's animated sometimes, it may be like impossible locations, but it always has this ground in reality. And I think this is the balance that I keep on my mind all day working. What I like the most about using Katana over any software at this point is how Foundry puts development on the artist experience and how we will actually light a shot and not only how to get a shot through the pipe. With this new version of Katana 4, I think it really brings back to working more naturally as a lighter. You can just place a light looking at your subject and not worry too much about where is this light going, what's the light group, how is it connected. It's more freeing to work as a lighter in Katana, and I get to be more lighter and less of a TD. I feel like the most important tool that any new artist can have in their tool belt is to learn the art of lighting. And then once you have lighting as an art down, that's when you start adding software packages. I think that English is a big common denominator, but it leaves a lot of people out. So I have this personal project of moving some of my experience to Portuguese to aid artists in Brazil to also be in this industry and grow in their own career. I recently joined forces with Academy of Animated Arts to do a Katana workshop. I'm teaching students to go from the first time they're opening Katana to getting a scene lit and rendered. Now that I have been in the industry for the last 10 years, most of the softwares, I just need to learn what's new. But I personally like to study a lot. So every day after work, I still study a little bit. I like studying art. I like studying drawing, color studies, and make sure that I am a lighter first and a software operator second.